confidence grown since game three?
Yeah, I felt they've been playing a little better and getting a few more touches and shots out at the net. So it's helped. And right now, I think our whole team's playing confident and we're building off each other. So it's been fun.
Mike said you looked more comfortable maybe because you'd been moved to the third line once Justin came back. Is that, I mean, you don't see the same level of defenders and have the same assignments. Does that help a little bit? Or?
No, I don't think so. I think it's just kind of in general, we've been playing more confident. We obviously weren't happy with the first two games that we played, and then game three and four were something to be happy about. And I think we're just happy with the position we're in.
Like I mentioned, I mean, if you just get a goal or something, it kind of builds on anybody's confidence and a little bit of success like that. You think that's true? I mean, just getting a little bit of it.
Yeah, when you can contribute and on the score sheet especially, it helps. And I think just getting more touches down low and being able to be a little more effective offensively, and I think just little things like that help and can keep taking steps forward.